It feels amazing, especially that's my first goal, my first professional goal, and then in a situation, in a moment like this, that makes more special. So happy for the first goal and happy that it is an important goal against Zwolle in the last minute. Yeah, happy.
Ja, heel belangrijk denk ik, om de vierde plaats vast te houden en geen play-offs te voetballen is dus lekker.
You already said in this situation you have a really, really, really difficult season. How do you feel this season?
Yeah, that's a new experience for me. Not to play every time in the game, not to start or always to come from the bench or maybe not to play sometimes in the game. But even that, I appreciate it because that makes me again. That made me again humble, more humble, and showed me okay. I need to focus more, I need to train more, and I never give up. I'm a mental monster, so always I was thinking my time will come. Stay cool, stay humble, everything will come in the time. So, and today was the first step for the big time, yeah.
Ja. We hebben Matthew Seen nog voor de wedstrijd. We hebben eigenlijk alleen tegen Twente 2 penalties gemaakt. Ja, en dan de beker wel een doelpunt. Maar voor de rest, veldspel moeilijk. Maar vandaag 2 goede goals, denk ik.
Willingness is that was important for me for the confidence, you know, to score a goal like this for the team, to help this team, to feel important for the team. And I think after the goal, everyone in the stadium like could see how much they was happy for me, how much they was celebrating for me. And yeah, happy to be here and to help them.
Ja, fijn dat ik weer niet eens tegen wie ze spelen morgen. ADO, oké, ja. ADO moet. Dus dat kan ons voordeel zijn. Dus ja, we zullen het morgen zien. Hun moeten en wij kunnen morgen rustig aan gaan kijken.